University of Illinois has developed its own saliva-based COVID-19 tests. The tests will be used for on-campus students and staff this fall. But now the university is working to expand the testing across the nation.
Yeah, big effort. Joining us now with more on this development, University of Illinois System President Tim Killeen. Hello to you. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Thanks for having me.
All right. This is a monumental effort that you're taking on, but let's talk about what it took to create this rapid test, not just when it comes to funding, but when it comes to research.
It's been a huge effort for us through the summer months. So, you know, at University of Illinois, we have experts in every area that you can imagine, virologists, infectious disease specialists, chemists, biologists, et cetera. And we realized pretty early on that we needed to innovate to really optimally protect our own community of students, faculty, and staff. So our very talented researchers in a very interdisciplinary team have been working very hard on getting ready in time. And now we realize that we've got a technology that's an end-to-end approach to containing outbreaks and the virus that has greater utility than just on our campuses, although that's our primary responsibility. And we're in an operational configuration. We're doing it as we speak. We did roughly 2,000 a day. We're ramping up to 10,000 a day of these saliva tests, mm-hmm. which are, as you maybe know, non-invasive, rapid turnaround, relatively low cost. And coupled with a digital application that can be on a cell phone so that individuals get their results very quickly within hours rather than think this is pioneering and a breakthrough.
And President Killeen, we're talking 2 to 6 hours to do the saliva test. All right, so what's the plan to expand it? We know that you have the goal of the 10,000 tests per day for your students and faculty, but what about the rest of the country?
Well, we're starting with our own responsibilities for our three campuses, three universities. Urbana-Champaign, where the technology was invented, is ready to go and is gearing up. At UIC and UIS, we have that working now, and we feel a responsibility as a major land grant institution to provide these kind of capabilities beyond the walls, and notably in the communities in which we're embedded to start with. And there are many deserving communities that need the best in breed kind of approach to containing this virus. So we want to do everything we can to serve the public good and to protect people and to ensure that the best outcomes happen and that we take rapid action to contain the spread of the disease.
All right. Thank you so much for your insight, sir. University of Illinois System President Tim Killeen speaking with us today about that rapid saliva test on COVID-19. We appreciate your time.
Thank you very much.
All right. Enjoy the rest of your day.